Federer's reaction there speaks volumes.
One of the best points of 2012. Can you believe it?